news here when it comes to your health. A new vaccine being developed by Moderna has been proven to cut the risk of death or recurrence of melanoma in half when it combined with the drug Keytruda. This is based on the results so far in this ongoing study of 157 patients with stage 3 and stage 4 melanoma. Moderna says the skin cancer vaccine trains the immune system to recognize and then attack specific mutations based on an analysis of the patient's surgically removed tumors. That is